Paul Jennings, United States National Glider Aerobatic Champion. Getting ready to cut her loose. Again, no engine whatsoever. It's all up to Paul at this point.
Yep.
I wish that I could fly.
A nice two-point roll from Paul as he begins his performance here at the 2010 Denton Air Show. And you're about to see a glider do some things that a glider's just not supposed to do.
Over the sea.
When he comes across the top, let's watch for a snap on the way down.
Oh, I want to
snap and a half. Now, get ready for the jackknife. Watch this as Paul pulls up on the glider, snaps it, and rolls it around. Look at that. Wow. Comes back down. Let's look for a 4-point. One, two, three. A 4-point roll. As he goes straight up, let's watch for the hammerhead. There he is over the top. Now, Paul setting up for what he calls the whiplash. He's going to put the brakes on and experience a force. You ready for this? Of 9 G's as this glider literally comes to a stop in the sky. Watch this. Wow! The aircraft literally stopping in the sky, and for a brief moment, Paul pulling 9 G's. Again, energy management, the name of the game for the gliders. Paul rolls inverted. Now let's watch as he pulls up.
Oh yeah! I want to get away.
Brings the aircraft back around, still rolling it.
Yeah.
Alright, get your cameras ready. Paul setting up for a photo pass. From your left, Paul Jennings. The current United States National Glider Aerobatic Champion, and I think he did so wise. Believe it or not, Paul was traveling at about 175 miles an hour as he came right by Show Center. For his final approach. Paul placed fourth in the aerobatic competition against powered aircraft. Now, I kid you not, he was up against powered aircraft in the unlimited performance. The performance had to last over 3.5 minutes. And Paul thought, well, we'll give it a shot. We'll try it. We'll see what happens. And he ended up placing fourth in the competition, which I'm sure raised a lot of eyebrows at just what a glider is able to do. And you just saw it right here today. Paul Jennings, a great performance at the 2010 Denton Air Show. And again, the reason why he is the United States National Glider Aerobatic Champion. Wow. All right, let's give a big round of applause, Paul Jennings. Now, he can hear you.